came to church, I think, almost 3 weeks ago.
Je crois qu'il y a
every single time she was invited to church,
fois qu'elle était invitée
she did not want to come.
Elle ne voulait pas
and
venir.
So on the Sunday that she made her way to church,
alors,
she actually wanted to travel to the village and see her parents.
Et voir ses
but
parents.
She decided, let
Mais
me just
décidé,
come to church so that the person inviting me can stop bothering me. And so she cancelled her trip
alors,
and made her way to church on that Sunday. Papa, as you stood on the altar, you started declaring life preservation right after the service. And you declared that any accident in the realm of the spirit is being cancelled. She received the word and went back home. She knew the prophetic, so she actually did not really know the impact of this word.
Alors, ne
as she traveled the next week coming from home, the bus she was in rolled and turned on the side that she was seated. People lost their limbs.
People lost their lèvres, ribs were fractured.
Almost the whole bus, everybody was injured. But she walked out the way she is.
Are you sure there's no scratch
she,
or something?
She has no scratch. She went to be checked for testing for X-rays. There is no broken bone in this body.
I thought when you were giving a testimony, maybe it was a bus that she was in and she left.
No, she was inside the bus. Yes, when the bus got the accident, it tripped the side that she was seated. It tripped and fell and rolled on her side. And everybody was injured. People don't have legs, Papa. People don't have hands. But she's standing, not a scratch. Yeah.
Jesus! What's your name?
Quel est votre nom?
Bernice.
Now, that person who has been bothering you, come to CLG Maranatha.
Viens à CLG Maranatha.
Yes!
C'est moi, papa.
Now, was she a bother?
Alors, est-ce qu'elle était en ennui?
No, she was not a bother. Imagine you have seen people's legs gone
Imaginez
in your own eyes.
Yes.
Blood,
les sons partout.
But you came out intact.
Mais vous êtes sorti d'une manière
intacte. Someone say intact.
Quelqu'un vous avait dit intact.
Did you even go to hospital to check?
Et tu veux même partir à l'hôpital pour faire?
You did.
Je suis parti à l'hôpital.
Oui, ça va.
I use her as a point of contact.
Je l'utilise comme point de contact.
And I declare every man and woman.
Et je déclare tout homme et femme.
Under the sound of my voice.
Sous l'influence de ma voix.
Katuka parikata.
Oh yes.
Your loved ones.
Vos bien-aimés.
Home and abroad.
Ici nous comme à l'étranger.
They are preserved.
Ils sont préservés.
Where the enemy planned accidents. By air. By ground. By water. By robbery. By attackers. By thief. In the name of Jesus. We decree and declare. Preservation. 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 In the name of
Jesus.
You are covered.